Okay, can you imagine now, what's your name?
Aisha.
Okay, imagine that both of us, Aisha and I, we went fishing. Okay, and want to describe the fish that we caught. So first question, ladies, Aisha and I went fishing yesterday. She caught a big fish, I caught a small fish. Now the second question, ladies, Aisha and I went fishing yesterday. She caught a big fish, and I caught a small fish. So big fish, small fish. So which is more meaningful to you? So whenever you come across the word huge, big, enormous, large, extend your hands. When you want to say small, tiny, bring your hands together, closer, closer, and even this, okay? So this is small and tiny. Now please use the right gesture. Don't confuse your audience by doing this. Aisha and I went fishing yesterday. She caught a big fish and I caught a small fish. Okay, now everybody follow my example. They're both in words and gestures. Listen, yeah, listen. Follow up like I'm 1, 2, 3.